Good afternoon, dear viewers. We want to convey to you a very important information. Please watch our video to the end.
Rain lightning, so to speak, and its electricity spreads over the entire surface of coal, but not simple, but stone. Lightning cannot pass through coal because coal contains high-pressure methane. For this reason, the energy of lightning spreads over the entire surface of the earth. This creates a glow of plants in the dark. Positrons shoot out from the sharp edges of all plants and attract the electrons of the air. Electrons through the roots of plants attract the hydrogen cation to the plant. That is the positive charge of the hydrogen atom.
It's actually very hard to understand, but it's very interesting when the electrons are here and the molecule is there. But the plants grow and fertilize.
The hydrogen cation is released and separated when coal burns underwater, using the energy of lightning and rainwater. The hydrogen is also collected under the mushroom cap, under the dome where the membranes are located. In cold hail, rain, and wind, the chemistry of plants and fungi collects hydrogen cations. The glow of plants in the dark, very beautiful to the eyes. All this happens during dark clouds and clouds.
The glow of plants in the dark is a miracle, but the fact that all this is explained scientifically is amazing. What is beautiful becomes useful. And the fact that all plants and animals are designed to glow in the dark oil simultaneously absorbing hydrogen is simply amazing.
The glow of plants creates ozone. The ozone layer of our planet Earth. Find out what IT means to stop electrical energy on the surface of the earth when lightning strikes the ground, with methane in the coal, as the coal seam people say.
We are very grateful to you for watching our short video to the end. IT is very important for us. We want all people to learn about these amazing technologies, about our nature. We hope that you will share this knowledge with others. We will try to prepare more videos for you.